Hey, people, wonderful, wonderful people watching this right now. Hi. Hi. If you haven't guessed by the name of this is a Christmas video I roughly edited and videoed and created for everyone. I will probably be completely embarrassed by my family on the West Coast, as well as everyone else out there that's probably watching this. I know most of you are wondering why I did this, and you can guess. It's a Christmas present! Yeah. So most of you all know my mom normally makes these videos all the time. I found out it takes a lot of time, and a lot of work, and extreme electronical patience. May have yelled at my computer a few times. And so this time I wanted to make something for everyone that I was actually proud of making. It was not school related. So I have made you a Murry Christmas video, and yes, I spelt it wrong on purpose, and no, I cannot spell either way, so there you go. And I hope that through all this thick and thinness that you all will wildly enjoy this video, and that I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year's. Hey!
Shake up the happiness. Wake up the happiness. Shake up the happiness. It's Christmas time. There's a story that I was told, and I wanna tell the world before I get too old and don't remember it. So let's December it and reassemble it. Oh yeah. Once upon a time in a town like this, a little girl made a great big wish to fill the world full of happiness and be on Santa's magic list. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time.
Shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the
hope you guys liked the video. Shout out to my friend in California, my best friend, you know who you are, don't have to say anything about it. And I'm gonna shout out to Caroline, who's coming back here this spring. Woo woo! And I wanna thank you for the German stuff that you gave me and my family as we were trying to decipher what it actually is. And I wanna shout out to my aunts, my uncles, my grandma, and grandpas that sent us stuff. I love you guys very much, and hopefully this video will make hopefully your New Year's and Christmas. I can't wait to see you guys when we come back to California, and love you all. Oh yeah, almost forgot. How many of you guys want to see us put up our Christmas tree in 30 seconds or less?